22
stock
laps.
Car A main. Stock car A main. 92 Donaldson. 92
Spring
Donaldson.
Extravaganza night number two. Stock car showtime. Thank you. out of Hamburg, Minnesota, Dan McAthoon. Going to the trailer. Those are Damon Murdy fans at the Chelsea Charger out there, sitting out on the front. How about the hometown guy, Jeremy Punt, the boot, 52J. Todd Reitzler in the 22R. Kate Carter in the 10CC. Last night's feature winner of the 30C, Aiden Hall. Gary Green in the 32, Machine. Jay Schmidt in the 19J as we get set to get back underway. Five laps in the books, five down, 17 to go. It looks like Dan Workman. He's got Kevin Eggleston's back tonight in the flag stand. As we get set to get back underway, green flag, here we go. Damon Murdy, your race leader. Todd Reitzler getting a good restart up into that second spot. In third, moving to 2J, Jeremy Pond. Your race leader. Blade are coming on. 82. About lost it in turn three. Hit the tire, kept it going. Now spinning it out down to turn number one. Caution, light caution, flag for Peter Stockdale. Out of Fowler, Illinois in that green 82.
Did you see the lap car?
That's him. That green car.
In. 17 laps in the book, 17 down, 5 to go. Who's pulling for Damon Murdy out there? How about last night's feature winner, Abe Halls? Caden Carter up into that third position. 4, Jeremy Putt, Derek Green at 5th, 6, Schmidt, 7, Brown, 8, John Oliver Jr., clock at 10. Dallin Murdy.
Seems to be working all right now.
Once it gets
Joe Light goes off. 17 of the books, 5 to get us home. Who's it gonna be tonight? Kate Carter and Abe Halls wanting to try to play the spoiler.
Checker.
Damon Murdy.
Sure is. Somebody sure is lucky.
Derek Gray. Abe Hall. Knocking on the back door. Who's it gonna be tonight? Night number two. Chelsea Charger giving up for